like shoot this boat.
Hey, you're shooting at the wrong target, guys.
Oops.
Wow, Article 563, it is forbidden to fire civilian or military vessels.
Oh, wow. I forgot about that. Well, at least I got an even number of credits.
Well, that's it. Finito. Dead.
Finito.
Ah, stupid tugboat!
Yep, now we're doing
360. The garage is only 300 meters away.
Curse you and your use of meters.
Where your mama won't go, you know.
Thumbs up dance.
Come on, my go garage. And so, hey man, what seems to be the problem? I'll go ahead and tow you to the mama go garage.
These guys are awesome. Mama, they're like go. The best people in the game ever. No, no, I refuse.
Hey, it works.
I'm going this way.
Yeah, works to sucker in the client, all right.
Yep, it does, Paige. Exactly. My sentiments exactly. Aww.
Gotta get out of this tuna can, Jade!
Yep, it's starting to smell like smoked bacon in here.
Yep. You saying anything? They have what we need? That's what they got is used. We're gonna need a new motor for that. Okay. Mr. Castle, like I can. Yeah, that's for sure. We'll need some cash into you. You said it. Zeus is all good. There's a store for animals for brawls. I'm sure that'll be good. Exit. What's up, guy? Oh, you're too close. I'm gonna back up so I can get a picture of you for a news story. Hey, get out of the shot, piggy! Yeah, it's a piggy that I'm sending him.
The inventory is coming along.
Okay. Because he can't think of anything better to say to Jamaican right now. Hi. See you again. It's very good. It's done, baby. Okay. By the way, thanks for, yeah. Where I tell you to do the one that's not the game. I don't even want to talk about it. I want to see there. It's not caught up as much. I'm reading too fast. He can pause it. I'm too lazy. Typing on two keyboards at once, but no monitor. Can I do a little shopping? Of course he can spend money here. Help yourself. But don't forget, we only take pearls. Because you're the only place that takes pearls, and no one else will exchange them for units. As far as I know.
Hey, Jade, get a load of that. A dorm's meteor just
way to scratch your butt on the job, guy. Alright. Two missions at the same time. She has a chance to get her shield, exit. There's like a hole in there or something. I'm gonna save my game. I'm gonna watch that Mr. DeCastle-like thing again. I'm gonna save it. Shove that disc in there. Overwrite the save file and continue.
Like the decor. Take a load off your feet, man. You're gonna kill yourself running around like that.
Just say no, kids. What's up? Got anything super recover? This is what you need. A new speedcraft motor. Just one little pearl. You'll feel the difference. That's why if you ever have any problems, it's really easy to fix a pod. I've only picked up two of those. Blah blah blah. Exit.
Account identification. Okay. A mecha impulsor increases your vehicle's.
C'est bon. It's been digitalized.
Okay. And why not take a Starkos?
A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Oh wow, I thought those were like infinite stuff in the vending machine though. I feel like things like that increase your health or whatever. Or infinite. I don't care.
Account identification. Okay. A mecha impulsor increases your vehicle's energy gain.
I only got $150, but I've got
good work.
Bunch of health for my hovercraft. Man, I can get like 2,000 really quick. So let's buy this guy for one pearl. Shove that in there. Sold!
Issa! Got a speedcraft motor here to get up! A speedcraft motor! No problem!
Well done, Yeet!
So they go like this, and their turrets. Press space to speed up. Run, run. As fast as you can. Can't catch me in the game. Oh no, audio glitch.
The radio say they're gonna be another attack. Don't get caught off guard.
Okay. Jump in there. Come on, Biggie. That's good. See, now I got four rangers. Because I bought these two. Oh no, it's the attack! I got us caught off guard!
They're attacking!
Okay, so this guy's a pain. Like, if you play Terraria, he's like Meter of Worlds, kind of.
Fire!
In the sense that he doesn't like split up, but as far as I know.
Don't let him get away, Jay!
He does have like a lot of segments.
Gotcha!
Then I think you have to take down all of them. Like, even if you shoot him in the head. Oh wait, I almost forgot.
Stick to him like glue!
Except for when I'm taking a picture of him.
Try to stay behind him! Watch out!
Oh no. I want to take a picture of him. Because it's like 2,000. There we go.
Perfect. I'll add it to the list.
Yeah, you have to just like totally calm about that. Yep, see, I hit him in the head, like part of his back. End. He's not that hard. It's basically like a tutorial for controlling your other friend. Yeah, you got a visual. You never got the old one. You never lost the old one. Stop shooting the boats. They're not here. Yeah, cool, a caterpillar. There we go. I like the pig on the side of the hover.
A new pearl.
Oh my god, it's a new one.
Take it with us. I'm sure it'll come in
handy. Run. Unless I'm mistaken, there's no reason to head back. Might as well repair. It's cute. That's it. If we go past like this, like this is basically the edge of the map right here.
Security measures? Ha! More like sheep herding, if you ask me.
Yeah, after that. Step, press tab to read
Miss
the mail.
Miss Jade, Mr. de Castellac wishes to meet you on Black Isle as soon as possible. There are a lot of units at stake.
Why not just send me the email instead of giving me that stupid M-disc? The easy unit card, huh? I need to keep shooting instead of boosting. We just
hey,
need to get
Jay! A school of blue scorpion fish! Bet you that an interest the Science Center!
Jump. You, no, yeah.
Yeah!
That is tail.
From the same family as the scorpion fish.
Oh, really? The blue scorpion fish and the scorpion fish are related. Who would have thunk? Coasting. Never mind, this is the way to go. This guy will, like, pick you up, I think. Try and get through here.
You are entering a hazardous zone. For your safety, please leave the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
So the factory is a hazardous area. Yeah, that's right. That's how you get to Neutrophil's factory. So yeah, this is the right way to go. Main canal.
Black Isle again?
Oh no, lag.
South Gate, straight ahead.
14, 15, 16,
hey, 18. It's burning over there. The Dom's meteors got through the shields.
We gotta be super careful, Jade. The attacks are intensifying.
Okay, I'm probably going to get to Black Isle and call it that for tonight.
Let's go, Captain.
I love this music. I'm gonna like run around in circles for a little while. Oh no, a new email.
Calling for witnesses. The traitors from the Iris Network have landed somewhere on Hillis. Large reward for any information.
Huh. Oh, let's head over here. After driving in circles for a little bit. Okay. Look, more blue scorpion fish. I'm trying to get a picture of you guys. Black Isle. Tenzet. And a random seagull. Uh-oh. It's Mr. Mustachio. Can I jump over? No, I can't.
Hello, Miss Jade. My employer, Mr. de Castellac, like all the inhabitants of Hillis, wish to see an end to this war.
He must be
the Alpha awesome. Sections claim to be pushing back the Doms, but they're hiding the truth from us.
Really?
The Dom's monsters have already invaded every corner of our planet. Two specimens have been spotted at the bottom of this mine shaft. If we don't warn the population, their numbers will increase radically. Mr. de Castellac is prepared to pay a very high price to be able to defuse a picture of a pair of these monsters.
An iPad 3.
This is a very risky mission, and you're free to refuse.
Well, Doms aren't exactly our best friends. Tell your boss he'll have his picture.
Well, he'll have his picture next time. So I'm gonna save, and I see no reason to make you guys watch me save, so I'll see you guys next time. Xanthine out.